first, Marcus, 21 points, 16 rebounds tonight. Come up with a big win over Kyrick's team. What was working for you tonight?
For me, definitely just we were able to get it into the paint, and then they were in a zone, so get it into the paint, get their guys to move over, and then just a quick dish off to me and a nice finish.
Defensively, they only got 8 points between the second and third quarter. What were you guys doing that was, you know, not letting them get into what they wanted to do?
We were definitely just trying to pressure the ball, keep the ball out of Layman's hands, do the best that we can to get up, trap it, make them play at our speed, and then let our defense create our offense.
Yeah, like Marcus come in, score 16 points tonight. I believe it's a career high for him. What's it like when another guy like that can step up for your team?
Oh, it's huge. We love it when kids off the bench can come in and bring just as much energy as the starters. It really helps out the team. It keeps a load off our back. It really helps out with the win.